Butters, come out here.
Get out of here, all of you.
Butters, people can't just go around beating up people who have diabetes. Now, whatever your problem is, you just think you know everything, don't you, Cal? Every little thing, you gotta shoot your mouth off like you're the freaking expert. Well, you don't know everything because your best friend is a kid who thinks the entire planet revolves around him and he only cares about his image. You guys think Cartman is the only selfish piece of crap at this school? You're all fake and stuck up, and none of you have the courage to tell Jimmy that his jokes aren't funny. The only kid here with any sense of dignity is Kenny, and the rest of you have your heads up your butts.
Well, apparently Kenny is Butter's best friend. You guys gonna make out, Kenny?
And that's another thing! You're always trivializing everything I say by getting the last word! Well, you're not getting the last word this time!
Wow.
Double wow!
I'm sorry, but your son is distracting the other students and his attitude is just getting worse.
Butters, what on earth has gotten into you?
I don't know, Dad. I'm just pissed off, I guess.
Do you think this behavior is fair to your teacher and classmates?
I don't suppose it is, but I don't give a darn.
Do you have any idea how grounded you are about to be, mister?
Why don't you shut up, Dad, and stick it in your ear for crying out loud?